This story comes from Steve in Greenville. He said when he was a little boy growing up in Greenville, that he had a great aunt that they called Nan Davis. She was a strong, independent Yankee woman, lived in the wilds of Greenville in a little house heated with wood, hauled her own wood, cooked for herself, took care of her home and herself, and she was in her 90s. So every evening, Steve's mother would call Nan Davis on the telephone to check on her. Now, Nan Davis, being an independent Yankee woman, did not rush to the phone to answer it. It was her phone. She'd answer it when she was ready. And when she did finally pick up, she would give that warm Yankee greeting. What do you want? And then everyone would know that Nan Davis was well. Well, one evening, the phone rang longer than it had ever rung before. It rang and rang and rang. Mother said, "You kids, get your coats on. We're gonna have to take the car out and check on Nan Davis. I think something has happened to her." And then all she said, "Wait, wait, wait," she picked up. And Nan Davis comes on the phone and all out of breath, she says, "What do you want?" And Mother says, "Nan Davis, what is going on?" And Nan Davis said, "You won't believe it. I was in my kitchen and I looked out the window and there on my porch was a moose. It was a big moose with a great big rack all covered in velvet. And that moose was rubbing its rack against the uprights that hold up my porch roof. So I took my broom and I went out on the porch to persuade that moose to leave. He did not want to go. It took a lot of persuading, and finally off he went down the road, and that's when I heard the phone ringing and I come in to answer it." Mother says, "Nan Davis, are you all right?" Nan Davis says, "Not by a long shot. Broke my best broom."